This particular little amplifier is a new addition to the THR family. It's like a THR5, but it's made just for acoustics. It's ideal for practicing at home and adding a few effects and using for recording. Okay, so the original THR5 modelled guitar amps, the brand new THR5A models microphones for acoustic guitar, really. This is just the pickup sound, direct. This is the microphone sound. Some quite nice effects on here as well. So if I add a little bit of compression, maybe a nice hall reverb as well. Okay, so now we're on to the dynamic setting. This is more like an emulation of a 57, so a close mic, quite middly. Okay, so we're still on the dynamic setting. I'm going to add some compression and a little bit of chorus. Okay, so onto the tube setting. This is more of a rounded sound, like a tube mic. Great for jazz, a bit more blues, that kind of vibe. Okay, so onto the nylon setting. Now, it's important to stress that this doesn't make a steel string sound like a nylon. It's a perfect preamp and a perfect setting for a nylon string acoustic guitar.